All of the information they have making today news, a motor car reportedly seized and Canice Jackson handbag reportedly fined. A mother and a kid reportedly rescued from a burning building in the era of Flankers. A 21-year-old girl, police are looking for her thoroughly. We go by the name of Shakira Gale. So welcome to D-Sky TV, my new viewers. How are you doing, my subscribing family? Definitely feel free to drop a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video so YouTube can promote it to more law-abiding citizens. And Mr. Fight the crime and not the police. So more after telling you, the police need public assistance in finding a 21-year-old girl who go by the name of Shakira, people otherwise called Ashley, from inner the era of Rose Heights people district. Everybody knows they are St. James, that people more after telling you, she was last reportedly seen with her family that's supposed to far past Epic. More after telling you, yo, are from Saturday, March the 27th, people. If you have any information about the girl, definitely feel free to contact the number of people. 617-9789. Definitely feel free to pull up back the video and listen back the number if you want to. So you know, so the channel always talk about all of the far past epic things, all of the incident and accident and murders that take place across a beautiful country. So people more happy telling, say yo, update and nation news, get to understand, say yo, police seize a motor vehicle, people, which involve with them believe, say yo, we take away the 20-year-old girl, people. Everybody know how far past epic that is. We lose our life, people, in a the era of Fish Village near to Portmore era. There's so people more for telling, say yo, this far past epic more want to tell you, say yo, a handbag was reportedly also fine what belongs to the girl. So people, everybody know the situation and our viral news. More to tell us, the 50-year-old man still in a police custody and going some thorough investigation said we. So we know all the shrimp said, as soon as any information pop up on this, me definitely have to bring it come right on the foot. You see me, I say. So people, we know all the shrimp said, as when me tell you know what going on, a car got seized in the process, and more to tell us, Miss Jackson handbag also got fined. So people, more to tell us, yo, we know, say, the police, we can't say the police them now do some thorough investigation upon the whole entire situation. So people more want to tell you, say yo, this is so far past epic. In the era of Flankers this happened, people more want to tell you, say yo, when resident rescue a woman from a burning building, people more want to tell you, say, well, reportedly is a store. So you must know how far past epic that is, people. So you more want to tell you, say yo, this so far past epic with the store. More want to tell you, say it's a hardware store, so you must know how severe it was. I'm more telling, so yo, police and firefighter is still on the scene right now, people. More telling, it's a problem a counselor and think. I don't know how the shrimps they said. Definitely drop a prayer and comment in the situation, cause I don't know how people life valuable right now. You see me, I say asset at the least we can buy back, anything will last as long as we have life. So definitely drop a prayer and comment for the lady and our kid in the whole entire situation. You see me, I say people, I don't know, say yo, police and going some wallpaper investigation right across Jamaica. So I don't know. Shrimp said, me always bring all of the information come right down the foot. If we don't know what the channel is all about, we always talk about all of the incident and accident and murders that take place across a beautiful country. So me I say, so we don't know all the shrimp said, and the police them said them want to thank all of the people and we cooperate yesterday in the curfew them right across Jamaica. So we don't know all the shrimp said, clap on yourself for being such of a good participant throughout the curfew lockdown, cause we don't know. Yes, so me I say, at D-Sky TV, this me always bring the information on your foot, so you don't know. I'm out.